What is up, everybody? It is MasterOv here. Welcome to Pokken Tournament. Yes, it is finally out, and I can finally play the single player for you guys. So this comes from the Pokemon Company, and as you can see, this is the opening scene. It is awesome. I think we've all probably seen it before because we've all watched the videos. The hype for this game has been absolutely unreal. I'm so happy that I can begin to play it for you guys. So if you want to see more of this, make sure you smash the like button down below. Let's see if we get 2 likes for this video, and we'll continue the series on and hopefully become Pokken Master. It's going to be weird saying that, but anyway, this is a very enjoyable cutscene, but we're going to jump straight into it. There's Garchomp there, and Braxian having a little duel. Maybe we could actually go do that straight away. So I know I've shown some gameplay over the last few days. I've been allowed to show a little bit of gameplay for you guys, which is awesome, but I've not actually jumped into the single player. So I've already run through the tutorial, so that was really boring and long-winded, but it's fine. So we are now into it. So welcome to the world of Pokken. We've got my town, which is Old Ferrum Town. To the left, we've got the local battle on Salin Island, so that's for the local battle. And then down the bottom, we've got online battles at Neos City. Over on the right, we've got Techni City, which is just the practice and the tutorials and whatnot. We've got the single battles up here in Talur Town. And then up top, we've got the Ferrum League, which is the Ferrum Stadium. And this is where we're going to go now. This is a single player mode where you battle to become league champion in the official league. So we're going to go and jump up there. This is where we can change Pokemon settings and everything as well. So we don't need to look at that. Oh, we can give... I thought we could change the look of our Pokemon. Maybe not. Okay, so let's jump into the single player and jump into Ferrum League.
All right, the Ferrum League is about to begin.
All right.
This is an official tournament where battle trainers from all around the Ferrum region come to show off their skills.
Cool.
Battles will be held all throughout the region and broadcast live on TV.
I've got to say, it's nice to have them actually say it for once rather than us have to read the text. So props to you, Pokemon Company, for finally doing speech.
Since this is your first time, let me fill you in on it a bit. The Ferrum League is actually made up of 4 different leagues. Each of these has a rank requirement for participation. Everyone starts off at D rank, so you can participate in the Green League. Now, as for each of the leagues, within the leagues, there are league matches in which you battle to increase your rank, and then a tournament between the top 8 trainers in the league. If you manage to win the tournament, you'll get the chance to take a promotion test run by the league master. And if you can pass that, you'll get a rank promotion and be allowed to continue on to the next league.
Okay, so we've basically got to get ourselves up the league, get better, then do some one-on-ones, and then pretty much have the gym leader or the league leader, I guess you would say, battle at the end to say we can get promoted. So that's pretty cool.
It should go without saying that the upper leagues are full of stronger and stronger battle trainers. So, think you've got a general idea of how the system all works?
Sure do, Nia. Let's go into this.
I'm sure you'll figure it out as you go, so just give it a shot. According to the official Ferrum League rules, you can only have up to 3 support sets. Don't forget that you can always change your support sets in my town. All right, first things first. Let's take on the Green League.
Okay, let's do this.
You're not pulling any punches. Looks like you're on the fast track to the next league.
Am I? I haven't even done anything and we're on the fast track to the next league. Well, that's a great start. So we're going to take on the Green League here. There are 40 people. We're currently 40th out of 40th. You can see me down the bottom there, MasterOv, with my Charizard. To be honest, I might have actually... I probably shouldn't be Charizard straight away.
Here it is, the Beginner's League. This is where everyone finds their footing. Huh? What's the matter? Nervous?
I'm not nervous at all. We can do this.
Don't sweat it. Just work your way through the league matches and make your way to the top.
Got it.
You're only just getting started. Jump into some league matches and work your way to the top.
Okay, so let's do this. We're going to jump into a league match, our first league match. And here we go. These are all the battles that we've got to do, I guess. So, who am I? My partner Pokemon is Charizard, who I've played a little bit as, but I actually don't want to be playing with Charizard right now. So although we've gone through that, we know what we need to do. Let's quickly change Pokemon because I'm actually going to go and show you my, pretty much my favorite Pokemon. We can skip through this. This is basically saying what we do. And you can come on here and you can have a look at your Pokemons. So let's go on to our battle Pokemon or our partner Pokemon and choose. Now, although Charizard is really cool and probably the coolest looking, my favorite Pokemon is... not Gardevoir, it's Lucario! Yeah, it is Lucario. Is there a reason why he's my favorite? It's probably because I've been watching some of the Pokemon animation series recently. And Lucario has been in it, and he's been doing some pretty cool stuff. He's just Mega Evolved in it. But the trainer, I've forgotten her name, the trainer can't control the Mega Evolution. And it was like an intense episode. So I've kind of fallen in love a little bit with Lucario. So we're going to be using Lucario. Plus, he looks kind of like a human.
It's always a tough choice, isn't it?
Okay, so here we go. These are what we can use. So we've got three different sets here, as you can see. And we can choose what we want. Now, you can either have... to be honest, I'm going to go with set B. The reason I'm going with set B is because I like attacking ones, and they're both attacking. So here we go. Lucario versus Gardevoir. Our first battle ever in the single player mode. This is really exciting. Bring it on, Gardevoir. And here he is. I can feel your aura, Lucario. He has a very strong aura. Aura? Aura.
Always just go with my gut.
Yeah, I'm gonna go with my gut as well, and we're definitely gonna go for Lapras with Surf, because Lapras is my favorite. So yeah, let's do this. Come on, Lucario. Let's start off with an Aura Sphere. Boom. Ah. Come on. I'm trying to charge it a little bit too much. Okay, I'm running in with a Bone Rush. There we go. We want to get that first hit off. Ooh, ow. Oh my god. Okay, so I've got this on normal difficulty. Well, this is what I said at the beginning. I don't know if it changes during the leagues. It probably does. I'm going to go with the Aura Sphere. Oh, no, I didn't. I went in with a Bone Rush. I didn't even mean to do that. Boom! Okay, I'm not going to use my Synergy Gaze just yet, just because I don't think there's any point. Because I'm dead. Yes! Lucario! He is strong. Look at him. He's just taken down so quickly. And we've had her give us a little cheering there.
Wanna head into the next battle with the same support?
Let's change it. Okay, we're going to jump with Snivy this time. And I'm going to send Snivy in straight away. And I'm also going to burst. I don't care what everyone says. I'm just going to say I'm Mega Evolve. Because that's pretty much what I do. And here we go. Oh, come on. Here we go. Get that aura. Boom! Look at the damage! Oh my god, that's gone halfway from that hit. That is absolutely crazy. Lucario is so good. Get out of the air. Boom! A perfect round for us there. Look at him! Yes, Lucario. Okay. Well, that was one heck of a start. Thank you.
Helping, huh?
To be honest, I haven't actually heard her advice, so no, I'm not gonna say it has been helping.
It's where you want to assign your skill points.
Okay, we're gonna try and get him up evenly, so I'm gonna go with defense, and then I think we're just gonna do pretty much one of each. Ooh, lucky bonus. What is this? So a V-neck sweater set. Ah, okay, so we can change our clothes. Nice. Okay, here we go. So we're now going to go up against Eric, who's also got a Lucario. Hopefully, our Lucario is going to be better.
And support set is always a tough choice,
let's change
it?
The support set then. So I'm actually going to bring Fennekin as my main one here. She does Ember, which is a Destruct, which is pretty cool. Rather than actually attacking, it's going to disrupt them. Just in case I get in trouble, Fennekin to the rescue. Okay, Lucario versus Lucario. Let's go. So we've got 100% win. Oh, if we could keep that, that would be amazing. Ooh, he's gone red. Just because we're probably going to be blue. Okay, I think I might start off with a Bone Rush. I think. I don't know. Let's have a look. Or should I start with all of it? I'm going to start with a Bone Rush. Oh my god, I should have. I just got hit straight off. Come on, we can break through this. Okay, or not. There we go.
Now you're in dual phase.
Boom! Oh, he just missed it. What are you gonna do, brother? Oh my god, I actually wasn't expecting that Aura Sphere to come through. Doing my low sweep. Oh, there we go. Nice cat. Oh man, he took me out from that. Boom!
Like that. All right, let's call
Okay, that's bringing Fennec in. She's going to stop nice and close up. It's going to hopefully disrupt him. He's brought in Snivy. Get away, Snivy. Ah, a little pesk Snivy there. Finish him off with an Aura Sphere. Oh, another one. There we go. All
right. Let's jump right into the next round.
Let's do it. So we're going to bring a Mulga with us this time. I'm going to start off with an Aura Sphere as well. Charge it up nicely. There we go. Get back over there. Look at that. It's homing. It's a homing Aura Sphere. We're not even letting him get close. Okay, let's go get these little abilities. Oh, wow. Synergy boosts. And sorry, enemy Lucario, but you're about to get wrecked. Here we go. Oh, I missed it. No, I missed it. How did I miss it? Are you serious? Okay, well, we've been able to use, we've still been able to wipe him out pretty easily there. Well done, Lucario. Yes! Winner, winner! Okay, you can see all the Pokemon in the background, too. That's pretty cool.
Great battle.
We only got a 3-star? I thought we did better than 3-star.
How are you feeling after that battle?
I'm feeling pretty good, thank you. Okay, so let's level up his... strategy next, is it? No, synergy next. And what do we get as our lucky bonus? A polo shirt. Oh, a brown polo shirt. That's not the most nice looking thing ever, is it? Who's going to wear that? Jeepers. Okay, overall bats count down 10. We are now a rookie. Well, I think we've always been a rookie. And we need to win this battle. We're against Machamp. Now, I'm surprised it doesn't seem to be that many Pokemon in this game. We might as well use Set C, shall we? So we've got the Attack of Frogadier and the Enhanced Helping Hand of Eevee, which is quite nice. So we are going to be helped along if we need it. Come on, Lucario. Don't be scared. Machamp just... he's just got a lot of hands. That's all. Oh, it's an oval shape. We got Fire Round. Okay, Lucario. Let's do this, buddy.
Remember, you're in this to have fun.
We're going to start off with an Aura Sphere. And I really want to get in. Yeah, look at that. Great start, Frat. Man, he's scary just to have in front of us. We're going to finish him with this Bone Rush into the corner. Come on, get him in. Okay, let's pick him up. There we go. There we go. Yes, Lucario. All right, let's get out of this. Oh, man, actually, I could do with all these. Ah, no! We can't let him get these. Okay, I'm going to bring an Eevee just to help us out a little bit to finish off Machamp. And finish him off. Where's he gone? Aura Sphere. Oh, no, I did a Bone Rush. Oh, well, I didn't mean to do it. But we won against Machamp in a perfect set. Damn! Lucario, you're so intense. Okay, we're gonna Mega Evolve you. Or burst you, whatever it's called on this. Yeah, here we go. Hopefully I can control it. I know the other person on the TV show couldn't, but I think I can. Oh, I missed him again with that super ability. Okay, right, we need to grab him, because you can... so if somebody's doing a shield, if you use a... ow. If you use a grab, it actually breaks through the shield. Oh. Okay, let's call in Eevee. Oh, it's Frogadier. Go on, Frogadier, do an attack. Nice. Okay, let's grab him. Here we go. Boom. I've got Machamp. Uh-oh. Ah, okay, so our speed has now decreased. We want to pick... oh, my God. Okay, so he did a really nice counterattack as I went in for the grab there. But a few kicks. Yeah. Look at him playing around with that bone that just disappears. Well done, Lucario. I think we're a little bit too good for this for this beginner league.
Awesome. My cheering seems to have worked, huh?
Yeah, your cheering was great. Thank you. I don't hear her do any of these things. Okay. I couldn't use... oh, what? I didn't get any lucky bonuses. I couldn't even upgrade it. That's kind of upsetting. Okay, so I actually quite liked Fennekin, to be honest, because the dome kind of pushes the opponents back, as it says there, and it helps as a nice defense. So I'm going to bring Fennekin. Regains Gardevoir. Come on, Lucario. We have got this. Ooh, nice. To the town. There's, what is that? A Venno thing chasing a guy on a bike? I have no idea. Okay.
Don't you just get all revved up before a battle?
Let's go, Fennekin.
I wonder what you're opposed to.
And we're going to start off with an Aura Sphere.
And keep the on your
I'm just going to send a few of these in. And we're going to try and get a Bone Rush going. Oh, come on, let's pull them together.
Okay, brace yourself and go, go, go.
Okay. Okay, I went underneath. Jumped over. Just keep on jumping over. Okay, let's pick her up. Come on. And boom. Nice. So we're changing the phase to field phase so that I can run around a little bit. She's getting really close. I don't like that. So I've done a nice counterattack on her. And boom. Perfect. Yes. Lucario is doing really well here. Let's bring a Mulga with us then. Go on, Mulga. I forgot what Mulga does. I think, oh, it slows down her speed. So I could come at her now with a Bone Rush, can't I? Let's go for the Bone Rush. And we can now Mega Evolve. And now I'm going to try and hit her. Please hit her. Yes! Here we go. Aura Sphere! Boom! So powerful. Jeez, man, he is so powerful. And Lucario's going to finish you off with an Aura Sphere. Oh, he misses. One more. Boom. Another perfect battle. And another win for us. I think there's a Pinsir in the background back there. Some Pidgeotos at the back as well. Yeah, look at that. Our bonus was 5.
Nice. Hope to see more of the same from you.
You will, don't worry.
Your battles are fun, even just watching.
Man, okay, so we've leveled up. We are now level 5. And I'm going to assign this on strategy, which shortens the charging time for your support gauge and enhances support effects. Okay, so it makes everything else better, which is pretty cool. And now we're into battle 5, which looks like the final battle of this little group here. I'm not quite sure what's after this group, but let's have a look. I think after this group, we might change Pokemon as well if we want to. Maybe I will bring Charizard. I want you guys to comment down below, actually, what ones you want me to use in the next episode. I'm going to try them all out, obviously. But I want to see which ones you guys really like. Okay, here we go. Back on Phaos Volcano. Lucario comes in looking badass. Okay, Lucario, are you ready? I'm going to kick it off with a Aura Sphere for sure. And I think I'm going to charge it up. Let's have a look. Let's charge it. Don't know what. Homing! Boom! All right, let's rush in. Oh, nearly. I want to get this over here. Okay, I'm trying to get my bone attack in. Come on. Ooh, ow. Oh my god, this thing's got some range to it. Let's pick it up. And let's go. I'm going to get my Aura Sphere. Ooh, wow, actually, I want this. Yes, look at that. We've got so many synergy boosts from that. Pick her up, break through that shield. I could use my synergy burst, but I'm not going to, love. I really don't want to yet. I could just save it. Oh, I tried to not let it get down, but there we go. My gosh. That was very easy against Sukun. Snivy's ready to go. But I don't want to bring Snivy out. I'm going to carry on with Lapras. Get this Aura Sphere going. Get a few of these in. I wonder if I could just win from staying over here. I wanted to get the... Oh, no, I missed it. Okay, right. I'm going to use my ability. And we're going to jump straight into them. Boom! Here we go! Wow, it is so powerful. Let's go in with a Bone Rush again. And then let's get a nice combo going. Right, hold on. We need to break through this. Okay. This is dead. One Aura Sphere is all we need. There we go. Perfect. Lucario, you are too OP. You are so OP. Wow. Only three stars though. I don't know how to get more stars. We got quite a bit of Pokemon gold. We've leveled up to level 6 and we're gonna upgrade our attack. There we go. We've won the league match first 5 battles. Where does that put us? We've gone up to 27th, sorry. That's pretty cool. So we've nearly gone halfway up, which is actually pretty neat. Okay, so we're going to jump into the battle again. But before we do, let's go and change Pokemon. And also possibly change clothes. I'm not quite sure how that works, but let's have a look. So Pokemon settings, partner Pokemon. And from here, we can actually pick whatever Pokemon we want. But I don't know. Should I swap it over? Or should I keep as Lucario for this episode? And then we can do one of these in all the other ones. I'm not sure. No, you know what? Let's swap it up. Let's be Charizard. Because it's Charizard. It's Charizard. It's so cool. Okay. Support Pokemon settings. Do we have any others? I don't think we have any others. No, we don't. We haven't unlocked these. We need to unlock all these sets. And then somehow I think we can change our clothes. Yes! Change name, avatar, appearance. I think that's it. Okay, so we can change his hair. Oh, cool. Yeah, oh, we can have a hat. Yeah, you know what? Let's definitely have a hat. Oh my god, they're expensive. Wait, is that 300,000 Pokemon gold? That's all the money I have! For a hat? Are you mad? I'm not buying that for that price. Where's that hideous brown top that I have? Let's have a look at it. Oh, it is so disgusting. Okay, let's put this blue. Actually, that looks pretty smart. Yeah, I'm gonna have that. We're gonna be a smart trainer. Maybe we'll wear a suit. I'm not sure. Okay, let's jump back into the Ferrum League and carry on. We're 27th at the moment. We obviously want to get up to the top 10. Or is it top 5? I can't quite remember. I think it's top 5 in like a tournament stage. But we'll definitely complete the next 5 battles and get our rankings up. Okay, so battle 1 against Daniela, who's got a Gengar. Fennekin is the one I choose. Well, Fennekin and Emola, I guess. Okay. Thanks for playing with me. What? Ha! You think I'll pull back? Is that what they're saying or is that what we say? I'm not sure. Okay, anyway. Gengar, you're going down. That grin is gonna go. Oh, just look at him! Just look at him! He's such a boss! Relax. Remember, you're in this to have fun. Okay. I've relaxed. Let's go. Oh god. Didn't realize that was coming for me. Oh, I missed him. Oh, okay. So, I actually don't know Charizard's moves at all. But that was actually quite good. Close quarters, he's actually pretty good. Like, you can mix quite a few combos with him. Let's grab Gengar. And there we go. That was that was fairly easy. These battles are fairly easy, to be fair. Come on then, Fennekin.
Let's give it a shot.
Flying straight in there with Charizard. Works nicely. Oh, there we go. Boom. Mega Charizard and then its ability, which I haven't seen before. Oh. Wow, it's like the biggest sneeze I have ever seen. And it's nearly wiped out Gengar. Are you serious? That's incredible. So cool. Okay, well, don't mess with blue Mega Charizard. Look how serious my character looks. It's like, yes, we won that. I know. All right. So we've leveled up now to level 4. So we can get something else for Charizard. Let's up his... Oh, it's attack. We could just go, like, full out attack on... Let's just get another attack on Charizard. Why not? We're going to make him so powerful on the attack. So he might be a little bit defensively open. But that should make it quite interesting. Okay, let's go for set A again. Jumping in. Here we go. So Charizard versus Suicune, which was a very easy battle. last time. I wish it had all the Pokemon, or if it had like the original 151 from the original Pokedex design, that would be really cool. But I'm sure there'll be more released in updates coming soon. Okay. Why'd she say it's to have fun? It's not. Let's fly straight in. Get in there. Here we go. We're just going straight out into the battle. We're not holding back at all. Charizard doesn't do holding back. I need to get you out of there though, don't I? There we go. Okay, I'm going to keep on just battling straight into this Secundum. I feel really bad for it because I am just like literally obliterating it. Is that a word? I think so. Yes. There's a Drifblim up there as well. Okay, here we go. We've got ourselves our Emolga, which is just going to slow the speed down of our Secundum enemy here, which is great for us. And now I can boost, or burst even. And let's use our ability. How much damage is this going to do? Let's have a look. Are you ready? Sneeze, Charizard. Oh, it's so powerful. Thank you. I think she likes me. Incredible. God, he is so powerful. Oh, my God. What? What did we just do? That's two perfect rounds. And Sakun just got taken round and around the world. I wonder what car that is in the background. On a totally different topic. My God. He is powerful. As long as they never attack us, I guess it's a good thing. And that the fact that I'm doing my attack is pretty good. So we just want to keep on going for the attack. Okay, it's against Machamp, which is going to be an interesting opponent, I feel. Taking a support set is always a tough choice, isn't it? It is tough. This time, I'm actually going to bring Snivy and Lapras with us. Just because I think Machamp needs as much damage being done to him as possible. Look at that. Two powerhouses versus each other. Let's do this. Okay. Fly to me, Charizard. So, I don't know, it's just a weird saying, I guess. Okay, I'm gonna have that. Get out of here, Machamp. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Get the first hit in, always important. Pick him up, fire him out, and let's get some more range hits on him. I think we're definitely gonna need that. Okay, saying that, I've just kind of walked straight into it. Ow. Oh no, we're not in field stage. Oh, lovely counterattack. He was able to take me though as well, but I got one brilliant little counterattack in there. Fire that, and there we go. I don't know if that's like Ember or Flame or Fireball. I'm not even sure what that attack is, but it works really well. Okay, Lapras, however you say it. We are going to start off with Lapras. Then I'm going to charge up one of these homing guys to hit him. I'm just going to hit him as many times until he gets too close. And then I'm going to Mega Evolve. Or Burst, whatever you want to call it. You serious, Machamp? Right, I'm just going to burst straight away because I think you're just going to die. Okay, and here we go. Goodbye, Machamp. Achoo. Excellent. Thank you. That was insane. Charizard is angry. Wow. We've only been able to get 3.5 stars, though. We haven't been able to get over that, and I don't see why. It's kind of weird, but we just can't seem to get over 3.5 stars. Pick where you want to assign your skill points. Well, I think it's rude not to give him more attack power, because he's clearly lacking in attack power. Okay, come on, Charizard. We're against Lucario, my best buddy. Lucario, please, I'm really sorry. Don't go thinking I'll take it easy on you. It's time to battle. Ooh, that was a new, like, mini cutscene. Is this person meant to be hard or, like, I'm not sure, but it was a little mini cutscene that's making this more intense. Okay, Lucario, you know I love you, but Charizard is about to wreck your old Ferrum town down. What's that? There's a frog in the background. There's so many random Pokemon in the background, just like, just up. There's a Butterfree back there, and there's that pincer guy that's painting. I wonder what your opponent has okay. Let's bring Snivy. I think we could charge Snivy up quick enough. He's got Aura Spear, don't forget. So, I could have actually cancelled that. Let's grab him up. Boom! Getting that first strike off is always important. At least I kind of know the moves. Oh my god! Stop trying to run. Look at him running away! Stop trying to run away, buddy. Here we go. Goodbye. And that's Lucario dead. And that was way, way too easy. Okay, Charizard. Charizard needs to calm down a little bit. He's just getting a little bit too angry and a little bit too crazy. Okay, let's go. Bringing out, like, Lapras straight away. The way it serves is just hilarious. And then we're going to use this. Get taken down, Lucario! What? It's so powerful. And then we're gonna fly straight into him. Let's pick him up. He's using his shield, but I can get past that. And a final counterattack. Oh, what? What a counterattack that was, Charizard. Yes, you roar because you're awesome. Damn right you're awesome. Okay, well, I thought we were gonna get over 3.5 star. How did we not get over 3.5 star when we've got 2 4s and 1 4.5? Oh, one of them's 4.5. Okay, skill level 6, which means we're gonna add another attack onto you. Charizard, you're getting too strong. That was a good match, says Bella. No regrets losing. I find it's interesting that they've got these little cutscenes on only some of them. Like, does Holly want to say anything to me before we battle? No, apparently not. Okay, Holly, we're gonna beat you now. Okay, we've got 4 battles, 4 wins. She's got 15 battles, 11 wins. So it's pretty good still. But I feel, look at Slugma in the back there. Hey, Slugma. I feel that we've got the advantage being a fire type in this atmosphere, but I don't actually think that makes any difference in the game. Okay, let's bring a Molga with us. Not sure if he's going to be able to charge up in time, but still. No! Don't get those, Pikachu. They're mine. I wanted those. Sorry, Pikachu. I know I absolutely adore you, Pikachu, like everybody else, but... I'm not trying to use my Synergy Burst. I'm just trying to go, like, close range. Look at that. That was lovely. Oh, my God. What a combo. Oh, and it's the finishing move. Charizard, you are just insane. This oval is obviously very good for Charizard. It also seems like it's got a bit of height to it. Okay, Fennekin. We're going to go off for an insanely quick kill here, okay? Okay, let's... send in Fennekin. And then we're going to use that synergy. Oh, I'm sorry, little man. I'm sorry, Pikachu. I'm coming in now. Oh, I missed him. What? I missed him. No. Okay. Let's do this instead. Okay, finish him off with that fire flamethrower thing. Boom! Oh, he destroyed it with his Thunderbolt. Well done, Charizard. Wow, I mean, Charizard is super powerful, isn't he? He is crazily powerful. We only got 3 stars. Thank you. Okay, let's see where we are now in the table then. So that's all 5 of those battles we have now won. We're up to 17th. All right. Okay, so do we need to do, like, one more of those to get to the top 10? Or I'm not sure. I think we probably do. Should we do it? Yeah, let's do it. Why not? Okay, let's go. You know what? I'm going to back out, and I'm going to... if you drop out in the middle of the match, your results will not be saved. Yeah, that's fine. As long as it doesn't, like, delete my results. Okay, let's change Pokemon then and try one more time with some different Pokemon. Oh, don't want my battle record. Who shall we pick? Oh, we've got a lovely choice now. I don't know. I kind of want to do Pikachu. I don't know whether Pikachu Libra is good. I haven't seen Chandelure at all. I haven't seen Skeptile either. Gengar, Blaziken. Or Pikachu. Pikachu it is. I can't not. I just love Pikachu. Let's go. Okay, so let's jump in then. Back up to the Ferrum League and final five battles of the day. And let's see how we go, shall we? Okay, so first of all, our first battle is against Lindsay, who has Charizard. These guys are... Oh, okay. The first three are, like, higher up, and then these ones are a little bit lower down. That's fine. Okay, so we're starting off. Lindsay, move with grace. Yes! Like a graceful butterfly. But it's not going to be using Butterfree. Why did you say that if you're not going to be using the butterfly Pokemon? Pikachu versus Charizard. Why is... Lindsay says dance for some reason. Okay, let's go for this, shall we? The battle is about to commence. All right, Pika.
Pika, Pika, Pika.
Look at Wobbuffet in the background. Wobbuffet's just hanging onto some balloons. Okay. Pikachu's got some serious speed to him. All right. Oh, shoot. I didn't realize we'd swapped. Oh, okay. Can Pikachu seriously pick up Charizard? Oh, yes, Pikachu. Don't you worry about size. Size doesn't matter at the end of the day. Oh, come on, Pikachu. Ow. Okay, this is more of a battle, though, for sure. I'm going to bring in my little guy here and try and pick him up. Yes. Okay, let's go. Come on, Pikachu. Show us your ability. Oh my god, Pikachu, you're going... Oh, it's Iron Tail! What? Where did the fist come from? Pikachu, I don't know where that fist just came from, but he threw a fist into the air. Oh my god. Okay. Fennekin's support has been maxed, so let's go and use that. So you know at the end when she's basically cheering us on, by the way, it gives us... Oh, I didn't mean to use that then. Oh, well. We need to dodge a little bit. I really hate being in this mode with Pikachu. Ah, there we go. Come on. Okay, I'm going to have to... Oh, I tried to counter it. I don't have Synergy Burst. Oh, there we go. Okay, we've got him out of it. Let's use our electro balls to do some damage. And I'm going to go back into it. Come on, Pikachu. Let's finish him. Iron Tail, baby. And then, like, a big fist for some reason. Look at that. Where does that fist come from? Well done, Pikachu. So Pikachu doesn't really Mega Evolve. It's just more like he gets insanely powerful. And for some reason, he gets fists. Yes! We got our first 4-star, everybody. Well done, Pikachu, on getting our first ever full 4 stars. That's cool. Okay, so I'm actually going to increase the defense of Pikachu. I've increased his attack a little bit. Got a 4 with grace too. Yes, like a beautiful flower petal. Okay. Battle 2 against Machamp. It's Machamp. Dun, dun, dun. It's always a risk getting Machamp because you have to trade him with a friend in Pokemon, any Pokemon game actually, to evolve him. Okay, Pikachu. I know it's scary, but Machamp is actually, I think Electric's super effective against Machamp. I have no idea actually, I can't remember. I think it is. Maybe, I don't know. Oh. Yeah, that is very true. I'm not sure what she's actually talking about. Oh, there we go. Lovely little little shot there. Ow. Yes, we picked him up through the defense. Okay, we're gonna use that burst again. Fire him into the corner. Here we go. Iron Tail is just insane. And then there's the fist. What is that fist all about? Oh, I have no idea. Well done, Pikachu. Speed over... Over not speed. Over power. For sure. Okay, Snivy. I choose you, Snivy. Let's go. Look at Snivy. I love it. He's got it. He's got it. He's got it. I'm going to pick him up. Okay, fine then. Here we go. Here's the pickup. Oh, no. Oh, where's the power? Where's the power? There's the power. I'm going to hit him into it. Nice. Use of the tail there. Getting me into the corner. Oh, wow. Okay. I got it. I got my block. I got my block. Support gauge. Go, Snivy. Give me the upper hand. Here we go. The pickup is complete. And here we go. Oh, no. My support gauge isn't fit. Oh, sorry. My burst gauge isn't finished. I thought it was. It's now full. And Pokemon. Well, not Pokemon. Just Pikachu in general. Is about to just totally wreck Machamp. Here we go. Yes, Pikachu. It feels so good when Pikachu does his insane damage and whatnot. This is Pikachu. Well done, Pikachu.
Nice work. Looks like my advice is helping, huh?
Your advice isn't really helping. We haven't had that much advice from you. Okay, I'm going to add the defense again. So the defense has gone up a little bit. Battle 3. Against number, contestant 13, that's 13th in the league. The 13th person in the league. Let's see how it goes. And then hopefully in the, ooh, a Weavile. I think in the next episode, we can then go forward and do the whole, like, tournament ranking up thing and hopefully going into the next stage. Okay, Weavile.
Don't you just get all revved up before
Pikachu that? Looks so angry, I love it. Okay, we're going to start off with our Electro Balls. So we can just start firing those in pretty quick. Oh, there we go. Pick him up. Oh, wow. Okay. Take that then, huh? Break through. Pick him up. Beautiful. Okay, right. Here, I want to get these synergy points. Why are we running around each other so close? Yeah, burst. We're going to finish him off. Sorry, Ellie, but Weavile is dead. Or nearly. Actually, it survived it. It's going to be dead after, like, two of these. There we go. Oh, what was that attack that Weavile just tried to do? That looked pretty interesting. I kind of wish that would have gone through. Okay, Fennekin. Let's go. I'm going to charge up this Electro Ball. Okay, I can't actually charge it up. But we're going to come in, break his attack down. Beautiful. See if I can get a couple of these out on combo. Yeah, there we go. Great way to break the shield that with Pikachu. Get out of the corner. Okay, I'm going to use my Fennekin in a second as well. Fennekin! And then we're going to use Synergy as well. Sorry, Ellie, but again, you're going to die in a second. There we go. Final hit. Well done, Pikachu. All right, we've only got two more battles to go. Damn, Pikachu. Oh, wow. Okay, Pikachu.
How are you feeling after that battle?
I need to get a comfier chair because this chair is so uncomfy. I'm moving around so much. Yeah, we've earned a new title. Battle Assistant Instructor. That's not a very nice title. I don't want to be a battle assistant. Oh, this is against Mark, who is actually 7.
Let's have some fun.
So Mark is pretty powerful by the looks of things. He's got a Gengar too. Come on then. Let's do this, Gengar. The battle is now.
Welcome to Diggersby Land with Gengar.
Whoa, okay, Pikachu. Was he like late or something? He just run from the toilet because he was just like sprinting in. Okay, don't forget, Gengar can start off with that, which is actually homing as well. Get out of here, Gengar. Oh, lovely. Really nice, Pikachu. Oh, God, the tongue. Come on, let's get to him. The speed that Pikachu has is literally... Oh, I hate it when Gengar runs around like that. There we go. Go, Snivy. We're going to use our burst. I'm going to go into him. Boom! It's got to be the end. Come on. The Fist of Fury. Oh, he's left with 14 health. Okay, let's just fire a load of electric balls over to him then. Yes! Mark, you're not much of a challenge. And you're meant to be better than us. Okay, Lapras. Let's go. I'm going to just use Surf straight away then. So, Surf comes in. I'm going to throw in all of these electric balls to go in with it as well. The speed that we have here is immense. And then, oh, he just dodged it. But I've got the pickup. Yes. And I'm just going to get straight in, close up. Pikachu's like all about that close battle, I find. And another pickup. It's too easy. I'm going to use my ability, but I'm not going to actually use that ability. I'm just going to finish him off with a normal hit. Oh my God, I say that, but... Oh my God, I can't actually hit him. What's going on? Why can't I hit him? Boom! There we go. We finished him off. Oh, I was panicking there because I couldn't seem to get a hit off on him at all. Well done, Pikachu. You win. It's all cool, bro. It's all cool. Ooh, okay. So on to the final battle of today's video. It's been a long video. I hope you've enjoyed this. If you're still watching this, just put Pikachu in the comment section down below. And make sure to like this video as well, of course, to show your support.
Okay, the battle against Kairi, who is 9, is about to begin.
Let's do this, Kairi. Bring it on. I'm going to bring the same support set as last time, just because we want as much attack as possible as Pikachu. Dun, 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 dun. What do you think, Kairi? She's using Lucario, who you know I have a weak spot for. And we're back at Tellertown. Alright. Let's do this. We're not in this for this to have fun. We're in this to win. Oh, beautiful. Lucario, I know your attacks. You're not going to beat us. And pick him up. There we go. Nice, Pikachu. Nice, Pikachu. Where is that? Aha, it's going to all fall here.
Keep it up.
Dun, 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 dun. Oh, just going to chase each other around a little bit. I was waiting for Snivy. Snivy's up.
Now's your chance.
I know my synergy gauge is full, but I'm not going to use it. I'm going to save it for the next round. Boom! That was a perfect round as well. Pikachu, you absolute god. And then we're going to use Lapras to start off with. We're going to fire with Lapras. And then we're also going to throw in our Electro Balls here and get ourselves a little bit closer. And now we can use this and go straight into it. Go, Pikachu! We can't give this enemy Lucario any space at all. His synergy burst is nearly full. So I've got to be really careful. So I'm trying to not let him get hits off on me. Ah, no, he's got it. He's going to use it. Don't let him use it, Pikachu. Aha! Yes! Yes! Perfect! Oh, my God. That was insane. insane, everybody. Let's see what position that's going to get us up to. But we have just absolutely destroyed our first 15 battles. It was very interesting. We were able to defeat every single one. We haven't lost one yet, which is really nice. So we've kept our 100% win record. And hopefully we're going to be jumping up into a harder league very soon. Let's go strategy. All right, where are we then? Let's go. Up to 7th. Oh, we are so close now. We are so, so close now. I think we need to get top 5 or something. Oh, no. Top 8 is what we needed. Yes, we did it.
Tournaments are a little different than league.
Brilliant,
matches,
okay.
And that you won't be allowed to change your support set between matches. Oh, and you'll be disqualified if you lose even once. But I'm sure you'll be fine. Go and give it all you've got.
Wow, okay, so you can't even lose once. That's pretty intense. We're going to come on to the tournament then in the next episode. I hope you've all enjoyed this. If you have, hit the like button down below. Until next time, Pokemon fans, I will see you soon.